I recognize that Hummer. That little trailer on the back. Dude's laying dead on the ground right there by the driver's side door. They're gonna get him up on that gurney. Put him in the back of the coroner's pickup. Seemed like it didn't take much effort to lift him up. Must not be a very heavy guy. Yeah, that vehicle's associated with the homeless people around here. There's some vehicles over there that are homeless. And then around the corner, there's some RVs on the side of the road. I wonder how he died. I'm going to assume that if he wasn't shot or stabbed, some kind of fight or robbery or something, then he OD'd, drug overdose. I doubt the cops shot him. Be a lot more cops here if they shot him. That's it. That's the whole response. Sheriff's Department. I'm wheeling him around to the back of that white pickup truck in the background. Shoving them in right now. Let's go for a little drive. Some people in that piece of crap right there. Seen some people going in that fucking piece of crap over there. to see me on my phone.
All right, everybody. Peace out.